Now, the golems will start off. They're relatively squishy unless they get leveled a bunch. Although, they won't be squishy for you because they'll get the benefit from all your added minion damage nodes. Or minion life nodes, which is nice. For the rest of us, they're kind of squishy. On my my other character, I actually have linked to a cast on damage taken. So that whenever I get hit by an AoE and it kills my golem, it gets resummoned. Just because I'm lazy.
Immediately, yeah. No, that's good.
I'm going into the mines.
Okay, I was just going to... I don't know if it's smart or not, but I'm going to try to... The Wonderlust shoes, I'm going to try to get one more swallowed by blue. Darkness.
What do you mean one more blue? Oh, you're going to recolor them? Or you're going to look to add more?
Ooh, did it first time.
You're just recoloring them chromatic.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got lots of chromatics, too, like if you're worried about recoloring and stuff.
My Wonderlust shoes are all about supporting my minions, man. These things are amazing.
I know. I wish I had a second pair. Tried to buy one. I'd still be wearing them.
Didn't work out.
No one, like, it was when the trade was broken. It's probably not broken anymore. But not only is it good for the movement speed, it's also good for the, that you can't be frozen.
Oh, okay. That is really good. Specifically because I deal in ice. It'd be kind of awkward for me to be frozen.
Kinda.
It's like, wait a second, this does not work.
Alright, I've got a portal open. I went into the mines and I ran into a breach right away, so... Oh, there you are. You're coming in. Good. Oh
I see it.
Golem. Rah, 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 rah.
Oh, wait a second. That's how you summon the golem?
Yeah, you cast it and then he's there.
Hey.
All right.
Awesome. Let's do it.
There's a big hand over here by the top left. I could see the glowy outline. So I'm going to work my way in that general direction here.
All right. Big boy over here. I'm going to freeze him, slow him down, and then kill him. All right, he's dead.
Nice.
So we got the big one then.
Ooh, double clasped hands.
Ah, man. Turquoise. Amulet. What's a waxed garb? Check that out. More bone armor. Riveted boots. I'm riveted. I honestly don't know what any of these do, so I'm going to take a look at them.
Yeah. Oh, I always do, too.
Okay. This one's still Dex 53, but the intelligence goes way, way up. But this one also gives movement speed. One less socket, though. Okay, waxed garb.
Uh-huh.
Intelligence... No. Anyway.
You good with what you got?
Yep, currently. Unfortunately. I'm still looking for something great. Do I not have my, golem out? Never mind.
They die fairly often. As they level up, they do get tougher.
That'd be nice. Hello then.
And if you did want to try out different golems, because we completed that quest, you can buy the other golem gems right now.
Oh, shit. This is not good. I need protection.
I'm coming.
Not well. I was just saying my minions need to protect me.
Oh.
There it is. There it is. Ganging up on him. So good. So good.
I got you.
Dun, 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 dun.
Ow!
Wow!
Bum, 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 now.
Oh, man. You know it's good music when you sound like you're hurt.
Someone or something is keeping very busy in the bowels of this mountain.
My character just said a thing.
It
looks like I'm wearing a bucket on my head. Although it also looks like the most functional helmet so far I've ever found in the game.
Bucket head. Oh, hello then. That's a big one. I outran my minions. There it is. It dies pretty quick when you hit him. It takes me a second to set up. When I get set up, then things are crazy.
Mm-hmm.
But I have to get set up.
So you don't have to worry about being one-shot by someone with crazy ability. It's a problem in the boss fights.
Yep.
Hey, I found the spear. Excellent.
Excellent day.
Oh, ow, 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 ow.
That's your spirit. All
God
right.
Damn it. Heimer storm. Oh my god, it hurts so bad.
Hello then.
Whew.
Cruel stench.
It's always comforting to
witness. He's super dead.
An honest, permanent death.
He dead twice. You want to grab her?
All right, yeah, I did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. We each have to click on it.
Oh, do we? Okay. Oh, chainmail tunic. May as well pick it up and look at it later. Does that say a grinning fetish?
It does.
It's the last thing I would ever pick up.
Some people have, different interests. I don't know why grinning would be someone's fetish, but whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not gonna judge.
Who are we to judge, you know? There it is. Get weakened! Mm-hmm.
Yay! The right way.
Yay.
You got the right way, baby!
Crystal veins! Oh, never tell anyone your password.
Aww.
But they could, log in and farm for me.
Yeah! Get you sweet loot.
Uh-huh. Are we,
I do hope these constipated
bowels. Mm-hmm. What the hell was that?
Their release while
things pretty shaky.
Oh shit, I didn't- Oh god damn it.
By the way, there's a, breach right there. There's another one to the south as well that we can get.
There's a breach ring. I got this way. Actually, it's a wall.
Yeah,
great.
I just did the same thing.
I'm waiting for him to come at me, bro. Nothing's coming, bro. All right.
Well, that was what it was.
What's a barrage? Oh, that's right, a barrage. It's a type of oil people use on their skin.
A barrage?
Yeah. Just go with it. Just go with it.
Sure. Yeah, whatever you say, man.
Superior mace. Oh, a ceremonial mace. Nah. Whatever.
Strength. Innovation, energy shield.
Not that fantastic, to be quite honest. Did you find anything over here that you like?
No, I found a breach ring, which does have strength, which is nice, and a fair amount of evasion, but no. But there's another breach right over here.
Holy Jeebus. Alright. Let's do it. You go south, I go north.
Oh, good.
Leg mask, grab that. That sounded good.
Yeah, unique recurve bow. We keep finding freaking unique bows today. That's our second one. It's like, we don't use bows.
Yeah. Game's telling us something.
Yeah, reroll.
Oh shit, he hits hard! Mother of God! Ooh, man.
I don't know if I can get there before breach ends.
Yeah.
Nope.
God, I almost died. Maybe I should have stayed. Oh, actually, I still would have died, so therefore it would not have mattered. Never mind.
What is this thing? Wrath's Reach. Oh, plus one skill chaining for free and increased physical damage. Oh, I remember this one. And elemental damage. This seems like pretty decent bow. Oh, but it's a low-level base. That's right. So it's not worth anything.
No, I thought you were all about that base.
I am. That's why this one is disappointing. Because this is a poor base. Faster attack. Bit of lightning strike.
That was a sound.
It was a card. The endurance. I'm just going to take 1 second. I'm just going to dump all this in a stash tab and figure out the selling later.
Yeah, I need to go ahead and sell too. I got full up.
Well, then we'll just do that then.
I'm basically full up. I could drop some of it, but nah. It's early on. Probably a good idea to
you will be remembered.
Get some currency.
Oh, we can turn in the quest for the spirit as well.
What is it, Exile? I'm watching you.
Dancer's oiled overcoat. I didn't actually sell that. I guess I could get another chromatic orb. Let's do that. So you were saying that, we can go talk to somebody and...
Oh, yeah, there's a dude that has got a quest. He'll give you a reward
what
for the spirit.
What is it, Exile?
Oh, right.
I'm watching you.
I don't remember his name.
Just did that.
Tsunami or whatever.
Okay. Energy shield's looking good.
The Sunni.
You've done yourself proud today.
Yeah. Heart and soul, man, and life. Okay.
What is the base on this?
More life all the time.
38, but you got a really shitty life roll, so...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I got a, I finished a div card set, which promised a armor with life, but it's, like, not very inspiring.
No, okay.
What is it, Exile?
So where do we go after here, I wonder?
Back into the mines, actually.
Do we take a portal back in?
Yeah, yeah.
You want to be in that area?
Yeah, we're not done with the crystal mines yet.
Well, very good. Well, that looks terrifying.
I mean, frozen like crazy. Oh my god, moving so slow.
Look at all these bats. Why did it have to be bats?
Because goddamn bats is a trope in video games.
Yeah, so are rats. It's just a thing, man.
Goddamn Zubats. Oh! The Burning Man!
Oh yeah, well, let's cool him off then.
I'm
here to save you!
I'm just gonna sit over here.
That's what I get for saving people.
That's why I'm like, I'm just gonna stand over here.
You said that as I exploded. God damn it. That hurts, man.
There's about a second between him reaching zero health and him exploding. So you have to be really fast. Oh, good times.
Things to expect.
At least some of my Yoda.
That was not among them.
When he was introduced in the game, a lot of hardcore characters ripped right there. Not knowing what to expect.
Wow. That is pretty dickish. Oh, waypoint.
Yay! There we go.
So what you want to do? You want to go fire or ice die. First?
I always do fire first. Usually because it's like the one I don't like the most. I don't like it, so I want to get rid of it first. But it's been recently redone. It actually looks a little nicer. It's not any more enjoyable from my point of view, but it does look a little nicer.
Well, I kind of like the lava falls. The lava falls are very, very... Or, sorry, the waterfall of lava.
Yeah.
They,
it's still I there. That.
Yeah. And it's really nice to look at. I like it.
Just need a moment to...
Don't run, I'm here. Do not fear. Do not fret. I am here.
Never fear.
Boba Fett.
I is here. I want to say that's from Hackers.
No.
I think it's when the plague shows up for like one of the first times. Mr. the Plague. Just Plague. With Techno Weenie.
I haven't seen that movie in forever.
Me either, which is why I'm not getting the quotes right. I'm getting like the words are there, but they're not really in the right order.
Yep.
God damn, I love that movie though.
Oh look, this does look better. Hello then. This does look nicer. Holy shit, dude.
Yeah.
I mean, it still looks like hell.
Yeah.
But it looks nice. It's a nice sort of hell.
There used to, I think, be like three different main layouts of this zone. Now there's only one. I mean, it's still randomness to it. But I think it guarantees like you're walking by more interesting stuff. Valent the Hulk.
Mm-hmm. Not so hulking, no.
Not really, no.
I think the last time we were in here, I had said whoever did the animation for the lava falls deserved a raise, but it seems like maybe he just got rehired to do the rest of the damn level.
Oh, I thought this was... How do we get...
Look at this.
Oh, I know where we're going now. Yeah, I know. It's like, the texture works good. I think the zone suffers from the fact that it's just like a bunch of red-tinted everything.
Red rock. If it wasn't for the red rock. I mean, honestly, make it black rock.
Yeah, maybe. Give it more of a charred look. It might break it up a bit more. But it is definitely much better than it was.
Yeah.
Most of the texture is still the same, but it looks better.
Whee! Hello, then. Greetings and well met, you little bastards. Battlehorn.
Battleborn is a... If I turn in five of those, I get a unique axe. Hey, there's a superior raised specter there. So it starts with some innate quality, which means that you get more of something. Make sure to pick that up and use it if you want to do raised specter.
Which one is it? Sorry. Oh, there. Okay. Absolutely.
It's relatively uncommon to find quality on gems, and it's also really uncommon to find gem cutters' chisels, which are required to bring up the quality of the gem, and so it's really quite potent.
Excellent. That level came in the nick of time. Saved me some worry.
You know what? I should probably be running Purity of Fire right now. I bet I can't because it's on my off. Well, I'm dying! Fuckers.
Come on, ya. I need to raise some zombies. Except they're all dead. Can't raise anybody.
That's that then. Would certainly make sense to run it now, especially. Oh, I'm at 16% fire resistance. You know what? Okay, you go on ahead. I'll be right back. I gotta, like, use a pneumatic or something.
I won't die. Oh, wow. Who builds a wooden bridge over the top of lava? I mean, unless that's not wooden. But it sure enough damn well looks wooden. Anybody ever heard of convection?
Okay, good. So yes. This.
Hello.
You will be remembered.
Onyx face. He's Onyx face. Ooh. Scary face.
All right.
He's so slow.
Can you open me a portal?
Yeah. 1 second. I can do that right now. Dude. There we go.
Thank you.
Excellent.
Surety fire. Excellent. Which brings my fire resistance still only up to 42%. But at least it's not quite as dire as it was.
There's my bodies. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
floor.
Everybody's like, what the fuck? Why would he do it that way?
Somewhere in the house, Bella's ears just perk up. Right? I have to nerf my damage a bit and turn off Herald of Ash.
That hurts. Can't get away.
Oh.
Fury Ripper. I'm gonna rip Fury Ripper a new one. I don't know what I'm getting hit by, but it's really hurtful. Ow. Thank you for your helpfulness. Oh, I know why. That shit, I was getting hit by this other dude.
Yeah, this guy's a giant douche face.
He's
a kind of a huge problem for lots of reasons, and people like to avoid him completely.
There it is.
Because he's a huge douche face.
Dual strike, I don't know if you need that.
No, I'm good.
The fact that he pops in and out and he has company is a major reason to just avoid him.
Mm-hmm.
Being that he also does a ton of damn damage. Look at this wooden bridge over this lava that's still somehow there.
Yeah, I don't know. It's like petrified wood. Maybe petrified wood doesn't burn? I guess it's been mineralized, right? So
maybe.
That could
then
be a
it
thing.
Would just melt. It wouldn't burn, but it still melts.
Yeah, or shatter.
There we are. Half ice. Eat it. Speaking of ice and eating ice, it's actually quite nice to eat ice.
Yeah, it's also a great habit if you want to annoy other people around. Like, chew on ice. Crunch, crunch, crunch.
Mm-hmm. I never mind. I understand it. I know why it's a thing. Great gravel kill? They call him Gravel Kill. How many bodies I can raise here? Any bodies at all?
Who's, like, flinging fire at me? Stop it. Who's that? Oh, it's these fucking sapling toads. You know what you're gonna get? Whirlwinded. Oh no! There's body
Holy
fire!
Oh!
There's body fire underneath me. Can I get a portal, please? I did my spin, but I was spinning on fire. So, you know, that hurt.
Understand. I do. Oh, god damn it. I don't know what that is, but he's throwing a bunch of fire.
Oh my god!
He does so much damage.
I suppose we could probably just ignore him. Like, run away from him. Run past him.
But
it
I'm
might
cold.
Not be a bad idea.
I can't allow something so hastily heated to survive.
I might have made a mistake stacking them up like that. I don't know. Alright, no, they're starting fucking hell. It's starting to go down.
He's just killing my skeletons like it's nothing.
There you go.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
I couldn't even get close. It's too hot for me. You must have better fire resistance.
No, well, I'm at 42% with the purity. Oh, loot monkey. Hello.
And old. Oiled coat. Take a look at it. Later.
Where do we go here?
Give me your bodies.
Wait. Oh, over there. I see.
There we go. I finally got all my minions. Only took forever.
Guess I don't want my ice cream on, but you just die anyway. gonna have to do the lazy auto recast thing. We have to be something like level 42, I think, before we use cast on damage taken.
Yeah. Boop, 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 boop. Okay.
All right, one more zone. Be a waypoint here, though.
Wow. This is intense.
I think we'll,
actually, it's in Lavaville.
It is, yeah. No tents around here; they'd burn.
Mm-mm.
I think we'll call. Excellent. We'll kill Comb and then call it a night.
Sure. All right. Comb must fall. We must give Comb the comb over. You can handle that one.
Yeah.
There we go. I will follow you. Wherever you may go. Die, Rungongo. Die faster. Like, you know, my damage is sorely down now. As I have, decided to go more tanky, but I will catch up. I have my entire thing planned out.
And you can tell, I think, that I'm not, like, playing this character most of the time, because, like, it's Act 4, and I don't have maxed out resistances, my life is so low. Like, I have not been paying much attention, other than, like, maxing out DPS. So, this is not good for my survivability, but I don't know, we'll see. I have decent evasion right now. It's my only thing going for me.
My biggest, happiest thing is that I know that hopefully, well, hoping anyway, by cruel difficulty, I will have the survivability in hand, so then I can just focus on building up my damage. That's the goal. I can technically
solid.
Do that because you hit like a truck. And, yeah, I can just take my time.
And when I get one-shotted, you can open a portal for me to come back.
Yeah, over and over and over. Actually, you can take it as long as I don't take it. That's right.
That's true. Although, once we get the higher difficulties, I'm going to be losing experience points every time I die, so...
Oh, yeah,
I'm
going
to have to pay a little bit of attention to my gear.
Bam. Overloaded with deadliness. Look at that frozen. No, he wasn't frozen. He's frozen, he's not frozen. Then he's frozen, then he's not frozen. Is he gonna be frozen or not? I'm a little bit aggravated. I've come to the realization this is not a game in which you roam around looking for friends.
No. No, you find a whole different sort of type of people.
Yeah. You just want to kill them. That's fine. Boom, baby. Freeze! Oh, that's a dead end. I will be right there.
Yeah, I think we want to go back up.
Oh, God. Let's get some skeletons. I need some help here, skellies. Thank you, my friends.
This cyclone hit. I think I really need a lot more lifesteal. Life leech. But now we can't.
It will come in handy. Looks like this way.
Yeah, I think we're making kind of a big circle here. Yeah, we are.
Excellent. Are we making a big circle?
Yeah. But that's alright.
Doesn't feel like it.
Maybe I'll be able to get a level before I fight Cole. Help me survive a bit more.
I'm almost leveled myself. Hmm. Bladey MacBladeBlade.
Yeah, so all this will already be dead. More or less, but that's okay. I think there was a path over on the eastern side here.
The other side, yeah.
Bane crushed the dry.
Actually, I just want to kill him and not shatter him. Don't shatter him, please.
You want a body?
I want a body.
Let me see here.
There it is. Yeah. And I just leveled as well.
It's a crate. Oh, yeah. Nice. Desecrate. You can get that. Yeah, you can actually, if you go back to Act 2 and talk to Yina, you can buy Desecrate.
Yeah. Eh?
Yeah, which lets you spawn bodies wherever you want. Just a good utility spell. Technically, it can also be used as a damage-dealing thing and whatever, but not much.
Okay. This is fun. Alright. Yeah, no, you're doing an exceptional amount of... I love your abilities too. That way you just kind of like phase in and out as a green specter.
Yeah, green copies of me. Yeah, it does look actually really cool. I am standing in fire. Da 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 da.
That is not usually a good life choice.
This is comb. Yeah, right here.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
Do this.
Ow.
First thing first, don't stand in that.
Generally, it's kind of hard to like interrupt it.
Yeah, you want ads? I've got ads, you little prick. I'm on fire. He's almost down. Ice, 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 all day, ice. Whoop. There it is.
Oh, there's another Battleborn. Nice. I'm going to take it because I might be close to completing a set of that.
Yep.
I'll check. I'll let you
Death
know.
Bow, double axe. Don't need any of that.
Oh, no. I'm 2 of 5. I must be thinking of last game. Any full stacks or anything? Nope. Well, that's boring.
Yeah, I got Fury. Yeah, I don't have anything. I didn't. Man, I need some more actual juicy castery gear.
Yeah. Well, and I'm going to be making a move to Energy Shield. I'm looking at something with some extra Energy Shield, but I don't think it's worth putting on. What am I wearing
yeah.
now? Maybe, actually. It's my current... Yeah, this piece of gear is, like... Because I need some just raw numbers. Like, I've got some evasion that's nice that I can dodge a lot of attacks when they hit me and I just explode. It's not particularly good. And then I got some socket things. Yeah, between episodes, I'm going to spend some
now?
Amount of time, I don't know, doing some crafting or trading for something. Maybe many some things because I'm way too squishy.
Mm-hmm.
Where's that? That I haven't decided yet.
What do you need now?
But I think I am done for today.
I fear guide you.
Yeah, I think I am as well. I had a good time once again going through as a new character.
Ta-ta.
Mm-hmm. Next episode, we can definitely finish Act 4 and probably do the Labyrinth.
That would be nice. And then I get to choose. I get to choose what kind of ascendancy I want to do.
Mm-hmm. A lot of options.
Yeah. Ultimately, it's at that particular point where I'm going to have to know what I want out of myself.
Mm-hmm.
You know. I'll think about it.
What do you need now?
Well, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed yourself. And we'll just have to wrap this up and see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
Later.